Honestly, both teams play great defense, I would say. But I don't know, we capitalized in transition. You know, we capitalized off their misses and made plays out of it.
Take us through your mentality in the fourth quarter during winning time when you took over for your team, scoring 8 straight points, and really was the difference in this.
Just got to get back to doing that, man. We got a lot of great talent over here, guys that are specialists at what they do. I like to consider myself one of the closers on the team. We got a few, but I like to consider myself one of them. We can make it happen any given night.
Caris LeVert said yesterday that he texted you not long after his injury, said that this team still with him out still has the pieces to make a run. What did that mean to you? What does that mean to your teammates that he's got your back that way?
Man, I told him he was blessed. He's blessed. He's still blessed. We're praying for him. We're going to keep praying for him. He'll be back out here with us soon.
Thanks a lot, D-Lo.
Yep.